Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My nickname is Windjoker and I will be exploring Sumeru location today. Currently it's around 10 o'clock and I do apologize for the frame rate in the filming. It is not good. Not just that, I would like to make a note that I play Genshin on my mobile phone, film also on my mobile phone, and edit. Also,
I'm recording
as you can see it right now. So for that, it's quite a little bit challenging with keeping up with the good quality as I try really hard for it. Anyway, back to the topic. Sumeru update 3.0 from the Genshin. There are lots of things coming
in. Play.
New events, new location, a Sumeru that I really, really like to explore. Also, new character and new Dendro elemental. For those who have subscribed to the channel and likes the videos, I would really, really, really appreciate it. And I really want to say thank you so much. It means a lot to me. And I am trying and I'm doing my best. Thank you. And for those who have not subscribed to the channel and like the videos, I also want to say thank you at least for watching the videos. You could subscribe and like the channel as well. It would mean a lot to me as well. Thank you so much. And then I hope you enjoy the rest of the video without me disturbing it.
I only take orders from my employer.
All my goods come from Russia.
Keep some Sumeru roses.
Thank you. huge shipment of items. They're all so ridiculously overdesigned.
Wouldn't gliding be faster? Wouldn't gliding be faster? Brace yourself!